Guardian?
Eyes up, Guardian.
Work.
You're alive. You don't know how long I've been looking for you.
Welcome back. We are continuing our mission to capture the Spire. We've got to fight our way past the Blind Legion to the Fixed Spire. All of this is for this quest line.
We have to cross that bridge.
We do, huh? And so it's going to be a choke point.
There's the spire, straight ahead.
And there they come. Yikes. He's firing missiles. And that's how you take care of missiles, guys. Shooting me in the back, haven't you? He ducked right before I shot him.
You handle the cabal. I'll wait the eye. There, a conduit to the spire. Get me close.
Cover, because I'm going to summon this guy. Whatever it is. Run around that way, cover.
I have no idea what's about to happen.
That didn't sound good. Face Primus. Oh, crap. Oh, I got behind that just in time. was gonna say, I lost the big guy. Man, his near misses with those missiles freaking hurt. Heavy weapons, man.
Eye is charged. It's time to enter the Black Garden and finish this.
Alright, I think we already got everything here. Look at that. Three things. Increase this range of golden gun. Nice. More range and impact. Okay, we are using handguard. Oh, we got that. Yes, sir. We'll take that. What are we working on next? Ooh, new grenade. I like it. More range, yeah. Cool. Well, we don't use hand cannons, but we'll take it. Maybe we should. No, but I like having distance, and hand cannons are great up close. They will wreck you, but I'm not an up close kind of guy. Better impact, better range, lose some stability, lose a little rate of fire, and we'll give it a try. If it just doesn't work for us, it just doesn't work for us. We need to go. First off, get turned that in. We have to go to talk to Ikora. Oh, there's something I missed.
Check, check, check. Goodbye.
For your crusades.
Your ghost has done well, Guardian. The eye hums with potentiality. The gate should open. The will to step through to face the darkness within, that is something that must come from you. Okay. That is a definite upgrade. Let's go for that helmet.
I had a feeling this would work out. Carry the light with you.
Ikora, new bet.
I heard cage helmet. I can't get used to all this.
Yes, Guardian.
Got all the bounties.
What can we do for you?
Collect a reward for interesting find. Got network keys.
Oh, interesting choice.
Body armor. Come on, legendary.
Nope. The strangest thing.
Yeah, we'll take a look and see what we got. Level 19. Actually, let's check and see what we got here. Ooh, that's going to be nice when we hit level 19. We're going to have to get rid of some of these. Oh, look at that hit again. Holy crap. Well, at the very least, we get rid of the old hand cannons. Because they do not hold a candle to that one. Hey, we can use this now. Okay, we've cut down a lot of the stuff. Intellect. Reduces the cooldown time of Golden Gun on you. Use it more often. Ooh. So, this here. Lose the discipline, but we'll get that. And that's the cooldown on the grenades.
Back out into the dark, Hunter?
Okay, so we've got this mission. I guess we'll take care of this one next. Because this Hank just hanging out there. Got to get some throwing knife kills in. Got to take care of this one too. So we've got quite a few stuff that we need to take care of. That gets us an armor upgrade and experience. Primary weapon upgrade, which looks to be a purple. Maybe worth doing that. Yeah, we may take care of this next, just to get that. All right, I'm going to go ahead and end the video here. Hopefully you like what you've seen. If so, make sure to like and subscribe. Oh, wait, let's do one more thing before we go. Yeah, I know, I was going to stop, but let's check this out before I go.
Well, that's all. Let's go.
So we've hit the level 18, but we picked up stuff that's better. Except for the rate of fire. That machine gun throws out, but less impact, less... Yeah, that was worse overall. Level 20. All right.
So long.
I don't think we've got any place else we've got to go here. So, again, hopefully you like what you see. If so, make sure to like and subscribe, and hopefully I'll talk to you later. Bye-bye.
We called it the Traveler, and its arrival changed us forever. Great cities were built on Mars and Venus. Mercury became a garden world.